So as much as possible, we want to complete the project. So we have on the site 285 workers, you know, in three shifts, 24 hours. So we're committed to complete it by the deadline. But of course, may mga may iwan tayong ano, babalikan natin yun to ensure that magandang-maganda siya pagdating ng ating international athletes. So because it is ano, ano, not only our national pride, it is only a national cultural treasure. Aabot, no? Commitment ng ano, commitment na minyon bilang kontraktor.
Architect, hindi ba na-delay yan? O ilang beses na-delay para matapos? Kasi para September, di ba?
Mas earlier pa nga po yung natatapos kasi yung sa contract nila dapat later pa daw.
Dapat later pa. Dapat December pa. Pero syempre, committed tayo tsaka it's ano no, parang nakataya dito yung national pride natin, di ba?
Dapat December pa.
So, original kasi parang hindi yata yung kasali sa season. So kaya pinamadali sa inyo.
Yes.
Hindi naman pala compromise yung safety kaka yung integrity ng building dahil minadali nyo, parang gano'n?
Hindi naman kasi it's a matter of, ano, no, of scheduling on the works, no, at saka yung mobilizing more workers at saka ano lang, yung pag-order lang ng mga material yung naging critical kasi nga halos lahat ng materials at saka mga equipment na ginamit dito ay imported mula sa ilalatag na ano na floor covering imported.